could cause such massive structures to collapse? New Promise is in jeopardy as well.
Coop is our mechanic and part of the council. Where is he? He should know more on this.
I'll find him. Keep working with the council until I return.
The bridge back might be unstable from the recent quakes. Use the magic gate on the pillar to get back to the village.
Thank you. you found our dwarven friend. Where is he?
He apparently left to help rebuild. It's not like him to leave like that.
How do you know this? Show me. Nancy, eh? Very well. If you give me something personal of his, I can scry for him. I'm afraid that's as much as I can do.
What is he doing? He's in the Forbidden Zone, near the foundations of our town.
We have to get to him. Lana, follow me to the village.
Lana, help us get the Elven King out of there. Hurry!
So, you have come here. This arrow is imbued with the elven power of teleportation. Use it to gain some maneuverability.
Hey, Lana. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Power slide.
We'd need masks with clean air if we're going down. I think I saw some at the Royal Platform. Our task is dangerous. I wanted to ask you something important, but it'll have to wait for now.
Thank you.
coop?
Chaos reigns!
What? Coop, are you all right?
Thank you.
All intruders must die.
Give this to me, remember? Please.
Lana, it's you.
Ago, we, the dwarves, came to this land called Earth. We saw people divided. Nations crumbled as the sneer of proud folk, but we felt pity for the humans in their plight. Though our traditions forbid it, we sent some of our kind to aid the humans. They needed help in the form of dwarven craftsmanship. This is how we encountered the elves. At first, war seemed imminent. The elven queen, Alisandra, was fair and soft-spoken. As a symbol of peace, we gave the elves many powerful runic totems, but nothing could compare to her gift. Any diamond. This was a gem the size of a dwarf's head and the weight of fine dwarven bread. She called it the heart of vigor. The craftsmanship was immaculate. We honor such generous gifts. We locked it in our safest vaults to keep it as a symbol of unity forever.
No gift from Alessandra could be given in good faith. I bet that gem's what's be- It could be that this heart of-
Ye humans are a plague! All must perish in flame!
I'll be fine. It's up to you to take this. It'll make deactivating the bombs much easier.
Burn, witch! Ye should just give up and...
Thank you. Heed my words. Obey me. Death to all men. Death! Death to all men! Death! Obey me! Death to all men!
Now...
We need to go back to Promise.
This broke...
Thus, the final remnants of Alisandra's evil were destroyed, and the dwarves were set free from their curse. The elves, dwarves, and humans were joined to form a unique union, stronger than ever before. And while the crowning of a new king was our first symbol of unity, it was only fitting that the unity of two souls, a wondrous wedding, be the second.